in Houston, Texas.
Yes, that's right. And today we're trying out all the Rap Snacks. Now, right now, the sour cream with a dab orange is my fave. So I want to see if they changed the recipe or if someone else can top it.
You see, I've never had them. You know, I've heard nothing but good stuff between Romeo and Trina that said they got the best chip. You know, we're going to find out, though. We're going to let y'all know, so stay tuned.
Stay tuned. And somebody have some popcorn.
All right, y'all. So before we try these chips, we got to let y'all know how we're going to rate the chips, okay?
Now, we're going to rate them 10, which means...
You know, try again.
Try again. So number one, that's completely for the culture where you won't go wrong.
Okay.
And anything that's in between,
hey,
it is what it is.
Yeah, you feel me? So let's get started.
All right, y'all. So the first one we're going to try is my favorite one. To make sure, like I said, that they didn't change the ingredient, that it still got that dab of ranch in it, you feel me? So, let's see, do you want to go first? I'm actually, since he never tried it, you can go first.
Ooh. Boy, they got the seasoning all up on the chain. Y'all ain't waiting for the seasoning.
Before I...
Boy, they... That seasoning the hell out of this chip, right? Yeah.
Yo.
What? They would spend you with the seasoning. Look, you know how you go into some bags of chips and all the seasoning on the bottom?
Do you taste the
dab of ranch?
Because I haven't tasted it yet.
There you go.
Mm.
Ooh. Don't let me go.
It still tastes the same.
Hey.
Don't eat the wristband.
Shout out to Migos with the dab of ranch on the bag. Look, I'll say looking off the bag, like, hey, I did that.
That's all right. We got more.
He was on to something with sour cream with a dab of ranch. Let's see what you got with the white cheddar with a dab.
With a dab of ranch on popcorn?
I ain't never heard that. Let's see what's going. Hey, let's see what these going for. You feel me?
Okay, so let me. Now I like popcorn.
Man, I don't like all popcorn, nigga. Let's see what you got going.
Okay.
You taste a dab on that one. Hold on. You said you with the dab on the popcorn?
You don't taste it? No, dab.
Hold on. This one got a little seasoning on. You know you gotta go for one more seasoning. I tasted that ranch on this one. Migo? And the other one was popping.
It was different.
Yeah, you know, everybody got chips, you know? Everybody got only Migo got a popcorn, look.
It's for the culture.
Hey! I'll sit over here trying to get some fun to that baby.
You know what? Next.
All right, so next up we got Trina with the honeydew cheese puffs.
Let's see if the bad bee got us right, y'all.
Hey.
The cheese puffs. The only cheese puffs I've had before is like those cheap 99-cent cheese puffs that come in
the cheese wings.
Or no, cheese balls. You know, I got like the big.
The jalapeno cheddar?
No. I feel like this is more a play on words. I feel like it's actually like honey. My sense. Since you know it's Trina, she like honeydew. I don't think it's like a melon honeydew. Honestly, I don't know what honeydew is, y'all.
Trina. You want to get back on this interview. What is honeydew? Like, what were you going for with this? Let us know. They're not bad, but let us know what you were going for.
But I don't taste the cheese.
I know.
I don't taste the cheese.
I taste a lot of honey.
I taste a lot of honey, yeah. So
I like it.
I like it.
I do like it.
It's creative.
Okay, Trina.
We see what what you did there, girl.
Britney's on Love and Hip Hop Miami. You can replace one of the castmates and had a bag like sitting right there like this. Maybe the girl that did it. I ain't gonna call her name now.
Please don't, we don't want no drama.
All right, Trina, so the honeydew was kind of live. I like the honeydew.
I like the honeydew. You know,
honey
is healthy for you. It is.
Trina, you might have been on something with chips now. Look, so we got the honey jalapeno, Trina. Don't let us down, fam. You one for one right now, okay?
But wait, with the honeydew, we taste the honey, but then we taste the dew. We don't know what the dew part was.
We were still trying to figure out what the dew
was. But we got the honey jalapeno, so.
All right, you want to taste the honey and the jalapeno this time, Trina? Let's find out.
I can get the bag open.
Let's see what these things get for Trina.
Okay, they look a little lighter.
They season. Y'all say, Rap Snacks, y'all season these chips. That's all I want.
You know why? Because they're for the culture.
Okay, hold on. Y'all see this? Season that chip here. Drive my own this shit, Trina.
The only thing about cheese puffs that I realize, and it's probably all puffs, I have to lick my teeth before I talk to make sure I don't have that residue on my teeth looking like a fool. But as far as the flavor,
it's there. It is there. It's kind of high. Like I'm looking for water right now. Trina?
It tastes the jalapeno.
I like the honey and the jalapeno.
Yeah. It's not polite to talk with food in your mouth, okay? So I apologize. But it's a nice balance with these chips. So you did a great job, Trina.
You see, I done went back in 3 more times. Because I'm going to be trying. I'm going to eat.
I'm going to eat. All
right, so the next snack we got up is the ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
Yeah, I mean, she said ooh-wee.
How he say it?
Not, see, I was gonna do sauce, but the sauce was ooey.
No, but it's Lil Yachty. I feel like he's. Did we say this? Wait, we don't know. Lil Yachty, you gotta add us in.
You gotta let us know something, what's going on with this Lil Yachty.
Yes. Yeah. Because he like, ooey. Maybe it's like the ooey. Yeah.
In my head,
ooh-wee.
All I hear is the sauce going ooey. Like,
shout out to H-Town.
You feel me? Alright, so he has the hot chili pepper and lime crunch curve. Then it say hot, like extra hot, so.
So these are like, compared to like hot Cheetos. So you like hot Cheetos?
I
like hot Cheetos.
I like the lime, the lime.
The limes are, yeah, the limes are good.
We finna let you know, the Yachty, your music ain't all that, but let's see if you can do some chips, all right?
Well, Yachty, I like you, you cool.
Yeah, all right. We gonna let you know what these chips hitting for though.
All right. Lighter than Cheetos, hot Cheetos.
That lime pop. That's the first thing I tasted was that lime. Okay, hold on, Yachty.
It should have said lime.
Yeah, lime should have been first, but that's what I tasted.
Yeah, I feel like they had some of the Mexicans in them.
Ooh, hold on, y'all. My eyes getting doing this. We playing hot. We good.
It was like the hot chili pepper. I never tried Takis. I think I tried them once, but I told you I'm a hot Cheetos person. So I didn't feel like, I don't like to switch teams.
Yeah. You know? You stay loyal.
Like, from the great philosopher, she said, don't straddle the fence. Jocelyn Hernandez. Shout out to the Puerto Rican princess.
All right, y'all. We're here with Lil Yachty hot cheese fries.
Hot cheese fries.
Like in my head, when I saw these, I was thinking hot fries. I just bypassed the fact that it says cheese.
Wait, I feel like hot fries say hot cheese fries. You know what? I told you I'm hot Cheetos.
We gonna find out.
We gonna see.
Yachty, let's see what these hot cheese fries hit for. You feel me?
We are gonna see. So let's open up the bag. Oh, okay.
Oh, hold on, Yachty. Look at that. Y'all see that?
It's all like a little cheese fry.
Ooh. But the shape, I don't know what's going on with the shape.
You know, I have to give you a little ooey.
As I expected.
It's
it's a little high fries.
It is, and it's fluffy on the inside.
Yeah, it's not hard. You know, sometimes hot fries, you know, crunchy, crunchy. These are kind of light and airy. You feel
airy.
If I dropped it, it might float.
I want to say that I appreciate Rap Snacks for putting a lot of chips in a bag. Like, you actually getting what you're paying for when you buy the bags.
Not like the other, we're not going to name names, but these other chip brands, you get 90% air.
Air.
And buy this much chips, okay?
And then the way they seal it, like, you, shout out to Rap Snacks.
Y'all that's why we right now. You the reason why we here. You know what's up.
For the culture.
Hey, but no, Liyati with the hot cheese fries, you might be on something, because I done been eating these. I do taste the cheese. You're in the hot.
It's not really hot to me.
Yeah, I mean,
but yeah. I like Cajun food and I like my spices, so
it's there.
It's there. It's a nice balance. I like when there's a nice balance with the flavors and something's not too powerful over it.
Because if it was too hot, yeah, I would be like, I swear, like this.
Yeah. So.
All right, y'all. So we got the next flavor, which is the fabulous New York deli cheddar. We was having a conversation. What's
the deli cheddar? Like, is deli cheddar
better
than regular cheddar?
Is it like a richer flavor?
Like,
we just want to know what deli cheddar is. Like, is that like American cheese? Is that like a adjective like American cheese?
And if I eat this, will I get like a New York accent? Because I love New York accents. Like, people from the Bronx and BK, Brooklyn, they be talking so hard. And I'm like,
when they get on the phone, that's one thing I noticed. When they get on the phone, they'll say all right or goodbye. And they be like, one.
It's so serious. And I just love it.
Shout out to New York, because we're gonna let you know what these fabulous New York deli cheddar chips hit for. Y'all ready?
Wait, you see my face?
That deli cheddar smell is there, though. I know that.
Yo, I just gave like a great compliment about all the chips we get in the bag. And look at this. Bab a little skinny. So probably Bab was probably like, you know what?
Y'all gotta do better. Look at this. Hold on, wait. Let me see y'all can see this.
Like, bruh. Hey. All the other ones
was full of chips.
It was like 75% full of chips.
Is it because he ain't put out a CD in a while? That's why y'all did my mask like this?
You know what? Or maybe, I don't know. But let's try it. We can distract it.
We're gonna let y'all know what these deli cheddar chips popping for you.
Because maybe the cheddar is gonna add all the extra.
Right, hold on, Pat. They might have been stingy with the chips. They ain't reading them on. Look, hold on.
They want you to buy some extra bags of this.
You got about two. I need to have a little Yachty special on these days.
Two for one.
Look at the seasoning on this chip. Hey, you smell it like it hits you. that Tony Sashery and all
that Creole season.
Slap your mama.
Slap your mama.
We find out just dump all them into the bag.
We find out it's some Louisiana hot sauce on him.
We're trying to find out.
We're trying to find out.
We're going to let y'all know. Okay, here we go.
Oh, okay. These are all smooth.
said honey barbecue.
He wants to be fancy, okay?
Okay. I see you going for hold on.
Wait a minute. So Tim and Betty, I feel like him and Betty trying to go on a run with each other.
Yeah. Sorry, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm a sucker for honey barbecue, fam. You got me, fam.
Wait a minute. Because Fetty, we did Fetty. But I'm still thinking back to Fabulous.
Oh, that jelly shell?
Yeah. Like, he's a pretty. Good job.
This Romeo, look, you see, I got two gents in my hair.
All right, y'all. So my top three are coming in number three. I'm gonna have to give it to, and I feel kind of bad for this, but Migos. I love y'all. Y'all was my number one for the longest. Y'all had like a good little run, but y'all are number three. I feel like 3 out of 10. It's not bad.
Not bad.
Number two, Bam. The Wave. Oh my God.
Billy Chess.
I know I tried to clown you at first, but these were hitting. And my number one pick, it goes to the baddest Trina. Shout out to Miami. Love it, Hip Hop Miami. Girl, these right here.
Bruh. Yep, you gotta try them again.
You gotta try them again.
Hey, so our number one pick is the honeydew from Trina. Trina, these are for the culture, man. Don't change it. Keep these the way it is. And then so which ones would you say kick you do to start again?
The ones I'm gonna say try again. Boosie, don't come for me. And everybody that liked the Boosie ones, don't come for me. But I feel like those were a little too powerful, at least for me.
No season.
Yeah, and then the Yachty Lime, hot chili pepper and lime. It was just a little bit too much lime for me. Now, you know, everybody have different taste buds, but I feel like those y'all may need to, you know, tweak a little bit.
Make a little, they make a change, add a flavor in there. Hey. Apparently honey, all these up here, most of these got honey on them.
Yeah, but honey is healthy for you.
Mostly you might need to make that some hot Louisiana honey heat. So that might work. A little
dabble of honey in there.
Daddy, all fam, I don't even know what to tell you to throw in there with some chili and lime. Like.
All right, y'all, this was the official Rap Snacks review. We tried all 10 flavors. We even told y'all our top three.
Don't take our word for it. Y'all get out there, go try it yourselves. Make sure you follow Rap Snacks on social media at official Rap Snacks on Instagram and Twitter.
Yeah, and then also make sure you stop by Nawlins Daiquiri Shop right off MLK in Houston, Texas, where they got those great daiquiris. They taste, oh my gosh.
They got specials running Monday through Friday. Make sure y'all come check them out.
And then make sure you check your girl out on social media and my website at @hypeandlow.
And then follow your boy, the Most City Prodigy _ on Instagram. That boy P on Twitter, you feel me?
All right, and we out.